This recipe, Jules, one of my favourites. It's my almond, lemon and herb crusted cod with asparagus and lentils. Quick and easy, tastes lovely. So what you're going to do is take that lovely bit of cod,
yep.
Get some mustard, you're going to cover that and I'm going to go ahead and make the herb crust, right?
Okay.
In the process then, we've got some parmesan cheese, some flaked almonds, a little bit of crushed chilli. I'm now going to put some parsley in there and then the final thing is going to be a fresh bit of lemon juice. Right, I've got all that in there then, so give it a little whiz. Right, so that's about it, Jules. As you can see, it's looking like a bit like breadcrumbs. And what we're going to do now, we're going to put this herb crust onto the fish, yeah?
Okay.
Give it a nice even coat. We're basically going to put that in the oven for about 12 to 15 minutes until that's cooked through, yeah?
Okay.
Right, next up then, Jules, while that's in the oven, I've got a little bit of olive oil in the pan.
Yep.
Throw in them baby tomatoes.
Yep.
That's it, get them in there. I've got some asparagus tips. So a little bit of salt and pepper. Straight in with the lentils. You've got the lentils, the asparagus, the tomatoes, loads of lovely vegetables going on. The fish is done. All I'm going to do is take it out of the oven. So let's stick that on top. So what do you think of that? Is that something you make at home?
Yeah, that is something I'd make at home, actually. And it's dead quick, too. It's a hit.
You go out for a run, you get in, you can bang that out in 15 minutes, and that's it. Job done.